This is what the people of Bel-Air living like. Mike.